I think I can have enough room to do one more buck, and then I think we're going to start getting into that black mold cavity that is eating into the tree. Remember, we looked at that yesterday, so we'll see how this goes.